11:58 a.m. Sunday, November 28, 2021. Oaks Bottom Wildlife Refuge.